it on where mute microphone is it, that is...
Mic check.
Getting it. Keep at it. But do try not to incinerate yourself.
If only a new student were to help me with my...
Lumos. Ah, there you are.
Hello, sir. You'll be pleased to know that I worked on my defensive magic with Professor Hecate.
So I hear. She tells me you've taken rather well to your new wand. You must continue to work with her and your other professors to improve your skills. I don't wish to postpone our visit to the library any longer. Headmaster, I'm with a student and my schedule...
Your schedule will wait indefinitely, as will your student. I would think that after all the trouble you caused me with Osric, you'd be eager to make amends. My office, 5 minutes.
That man is exasperating. Unfortunately, our trip to the restricted section will have to wait a bit longer.
But Professor...
We have no choice. It would be unwise to provoke our illustrious headmaster further. I shall find you when I've completed whatever toils I must endure.
Oi! Can you help me?
Revelio! Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Lumos. Incendio. Leviosa. Accio. Revelio. Lumos.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Sebastian, there you are.
I was hoping to see you. I was in the Three Broomsticks after the troll attack and saw what happened with Rookwood and Harlow.
Not many students have Victor Rookwood's attention. What was that all about?
Seems he's working with Ranrok. And Ranrok is after something I found at Gringotts.
Ranrok? And when were you at Gringotts?
Professor Fig and I ended up there after the dragon attack. It's quite the tale. Fig had this portkey.
A portkey? To Gringotts? I'm not sure I follow.
I barely follow myself, and I was there. Anyway, we ended up in an ancient vault where we found a map. That map leads to the restricted section.
You can't be serious.
Deadly serious. Professor Fig has insisted that I not tell a soul about any of this. I've probably said too much.
Understood. Your secret's safe with me. Whatever it is.
Thank you, Sebastian. You mentioned being clever enough not to get caught in the restricted section.
And I am. Meet me outside the library tonight, and tell no one.
What will happen if we're caught in the restricted section?
Detention, no doubt. But a word of caution or two will help. For one, avoid Peeves, the poltergeist. Aside from wanton destruction of property, he loves nothing more than telling on the likes of us.
How concerned should I be about the librarian?
Madame Scribner doesn't take kindly to clandestine activities taking place amongst her precious books. So do all that you can to avoid her.
She and I have had our entanglements, but I can hold my own against her. You may not be so lucky.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll meet you later.
See there? That's the door we need to reach.
And those annoying prefects would love nothing more than to rat on us to Scribner, so don't let them see us. Understood?
I can be sneaky. Let's go.
Hold on now. There's a spell you should know. The disillusionment charm. Good for getting places you're not supposed to be.
Cast it and you'll appear as little more than a trick of the light, just as long as you keep your distance and stay quiet.
You mean I'll actually be able to turn invisible?
Something like that. It's not as foolproof as a cloak, but those are expensive. And spells are free.
Give it a try.
Brandon, are you watching?
You could type in the YouTube thing. I could see it.
Still here. Quick, behind the bookcase.
You told me the librarian would be gone by now.
I said usually, but it'll still be all right. Do you see her desk behind me? The key is in the drawer of that desk. Now, here's what we're going to do. I'll create a distraction to draw her away. You focus on getting the key. I'll meet you outside of the restricted section.
You distract, I get the key. Understood.
I said I'd get you in, and I always keep my word. Trust me.
Peeves?
The key. Here it is. That wasn't so difficult after all. Now to find that book.
Oh, that one's charmed to look more useful than it is. It's fooled me twice. Never judge a tome by its cover, I say. Ghost, don't let her see you. Oh, that one's charmed to look more useful than it is. It's fooled me twice. Never judge a tome by its cover, I say. Ghost, don't let her see you. Should be in the clip. There's no need for us to be skulking about.
So what is it you've been looking for?
I'm looking for a cure to help my twin sister, Anne, so that she can return to Hogwarts. Because Merlin knows everyone else has given up.
Why do you think we'll find a cure in the restricted section? Does the Hogwarts matron have nothing that can help Anne?
No. We've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's.
But I can research on my own. No need to concern yourself with that right now. Let's focus on what you're after.
Which is what, precisely?
I'll know it when I see it.
You're being awfully cryptic.
Revelio.
Shouldn't be. Naughty, naughty. You'll get caughty.
Peeves, don't you...
I'm going to tell.
Oh, blasted Peeves. I've got to stop him or at least get to the librarian with a good excuse for all of this.
How do I know you won't go to the librarian and blame this all on me?
Why would I do that? I like having friends who are in my debt. Now go. Good luck in your search.
Now, where has that damned poltergeist got to?
I know just the spell to repair this armor.
Repairer!
Of ancient magic. Revelio, there must be more to this room. That's it. Revelio. Thank you.
fight this.
Revelio.
Surprising. Guards at the ready.
Revelio. Lumos. Repairer. Revelio.
This must be the way forward, but to where?
Revelio. Nearly there. Best keep my wits about me.
What the heck?
Revelio.
Leviosa.
It's a book after all.
You wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Miss Isadora Morganach, welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor Bacall.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad, especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year. I've never heard of another like us.
Miss Morganach, when we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hamlet.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to help.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but it was certainly real to me.
It was not your imagination.
Percival, Professor Rackham, can see them too. But we have never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
Ancient magic?
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganach.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
Sebastian.
Sneaking in the restricted section again! I had thought we were through with this mischief. Clearly, detentions are insufficient. I'm afraid I must take this to the headmaster.
But that being said, Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight. If someone has coerced you, I would have you tell me. You're a bright boy. Don't waste this.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Oh, Sebastian. What will your uncle say?
Thank you.
You cannot be serious. Goblins working with Rookwood makes no sense.
It is rather unorthodox, to say the least.
Unorthodox? It's inconceivable. It's... Ah, Fig. You have a visitor. I'll see what I can find out.
Sir, I was able to search the restricted section while you were with Professor Black.
What? That's... Wait. You accessed the restricted section? But how? Thinking on it, perhaps it's best you spare me the details.
Fair enough. In fact, the book was below the restricted section as it appeared on the map.
I want to hear everything. First, let's have a look. Dear, some of these pages seem to be missing. It appears someone has got to the book before us. Still, I will need time to study what remains. Perhaps we can still salvage something useful, though it may take some time. I wonder why it was here, below Hogwarts.
I think I know, sir. I saw two more memories where I found the book.
Another pensive. Godric's heart.
The man we saw before, Percival Rackham, was a professor here. The first memory showed him and three other professors using ancient magic to restore a hamlet from a drought.
Miriam was right. And the second memory?
They were talking to a student who started as a fifth year, like I did. She could see traces of magic too.
Why those memories? Perhaps this book will explain. Now I'll have to take it with me to London. The headmaster has insisted that I speak directly to the minister about George's death.
I understand. I'll see what I can learn about the missing pages while you're gone.
Good. Don't neglect your studies. Your wand work is improving by the day. But you'll want to pay attention in herbology and potions. There's more to magic than spellcasting.
Plenty to keep me occupied while you're gone.
You've done exceptionally well. I look forward to seeing all that you've accomplished when I return. Oh, and don't neglect your friends. You may be surprised by how much you can learn from them as well.
meet me in Lower Hogsfield as soon as possible. I would like to talk to you about Rookwood and Harlow, and it might be best to do so outside of the castle.
It's time to prove your dueling mettle and see if we've a new school champion. Meet me at the usual place for the final round of crossed wands. Also, the training dummy is still available.
Professor Fig and Weasley have asked that I...